拙者は楓から和葉と申す。四方を彷徨う浪人でござる。同じ旅路を行く者同士、共に歩もうではないか。もみちは血山く惜しむ。
So when this banner arrives, I was torn between Gay Haitam and Kazuha. On one side, I want Gay, but at the same time, come on, it's Kazuha. So I let the weapon banner decide for me. Son of a bitch. 2 Chinese kit later, I went for Kazuha. So normally, people use Kazuha as a support, but all my favorite decent artifacts are shit. So what do I do?
Physical main DPS Kazuha.
Why? Because I'm not like the rest of y'all.
I'm not just like the rest of you. I'm stronger. I'm smarter. I'm better! I am better!
So I used the upgrade of Afonia that I just got and a 4-piece gladiator. This is what the damage looks like. For a level 20 character, level 1 talent, level 60 weapon, not bad. Now for the artifact set, it could be better, like using Shimenawa, Pale Flame, or Echoes of Offering. But Gladiator is what I got right now that is actually decent and I can use. So, it'll do.
The idea for this team is to gather enemies up, electrocute them, superconduct, swirl the shit out of everything, then proceed to physically harass them.
Now what I got in mind is Kazuha, Uki, Ganyu, and for the fourth slot, I don't really know who to put, so I put Yanjin there. For Ganyu, theoretically it should be better if I replace her with Mika, but at the moment I don't have a Mika, so Ganyu will have to do. Alright, enough chit chat. Now I'm gonna showcase it on Undying Scar so I can get a big ass number and looks impressive. For overall gameplay in general, I'd say physical Kazuha is pretty good.